Welcome back to Parts for Trucks, where we bring you all the commercial vehicle knowledge you didn't know you need. Today, we're diving into the world of wheel bearings, because let's face it, without them, you're not getting very far. You might think that all wheel bearings are created equal, but hold on tight, because we're about to reveal a secret that could save you from a world of trouble. Do the research, and you'll find replacing both the bearing cone and the bearing cup at the same time is extremely important. And not just that, but they should also come from the same manufacturer. You see, when you mix parts from different bearing manufacturers, you're inviting a whole bunch of problems to your garage. Let's break them down for you. Problem number one, incompatible internal bearing profile. Mixing parts can lead a mismatch in the internal design of bearing, which could cause premature wear and failure. Problem number two, overall bearing width difference. Tolerance variations between manufacturers can result in a difference in the width in bearing, throwing off your hub alignment and positioning. Problem number three, bearing rating. Each bearing is rated for a specific load capacity. When you mix and match, you might end up with an uneven distribution of load, jeopardizing the safety and longevity of your setup. You may also run into issues such as variations in surface finish, steel quality, and manufacturing quality. While these may seem subtle, they can have a major impact on the service life of your bearing. And here's the real kicker. International standards only require basic outside diameter, bore, width, and outer race angle to match. That means internal geometries and characteristics can vary between manufacturers. But fear not, because our friends at Timken have a solution for you. They offer an incredible range of matched wheel bearing sets specifically designed for the commercial vehicle industry. These sets come with both the bearing cone and the bearing cup, matched and packaged together in one box. That means less time searching for individual parts and more time getting your vehicle back on the road. But it doesn't stop there. Timken's contoured profiles on the contact surface of their bearings ensure an even distribution of load, optimizing performance and extending the bearing's lifespan. By choosing a matched wheel bearing set, you're ensuring that everything is matched as the manufacturer intended. And let's not forget about the cost-saving benefits. The cost of matched parts is small compared to the expense of unscheduled downtime. It's a necessary investment that can prevent major headaches and expenses down the line. So whether you're a seasoned mechanic or a backyard mechanic, remember this golden rule. Always replace the bearing cone and bearing cup together and make sure they're from the same manufacturer. That's it for this video. If you've enjoyed this dive into wheel bearings, be sure to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and leave a comment below with your thoughts and questions. And as always, stay tuned for more content coming your way. Until next time, keep those wheels turning.